Okay. The best solution is the shy guy, and provided I didn't just throw the damn three ball away, I would have had this in one loop.
Oh my god, are you serious? You're gonna have to go all the way back around just for the freaking three ball?
Yes.